I learned more from them than they'll ever learn from me. It's incredible how to deal with somebody who maybe doesn't speak or can't speak. You know, how to read people's eyes and tell by their gestures what they're saying. I've had to learn to be incredibly patient, to do things over and over, just how to appreciate things. I see their intensity, like how much they like it, and I think, yeah, that's why I'm here. Sometimes after I'm with them, I'm all inspired to, I don't know, something. I'm inspired to like stuff again.
Hallelujah. Girl, set you hallelujah. Girl, set you hallelujah.